dark 30 hours. We're here restocking the vittles. Little spillage there for the outside birds. Zero Dark 30 theme. The cracked corn gives them an extra little bit of metabolism, I guess, and with the increased metabolism, it helps keep them warmer. So here we are, we're walking out to the back 40. I got the faithful watchdog, and I'm blinding myself with the light. Right in my eyeballs, so I can't really see too well. So this might be my last Chicken Time video. If I trip and fall and smash my head into the frozen tundra. So stand by. Here we go. Now I put that nightlight up. Again, I don't know why I'm whispering. But yeah, the nightlight. And one of the problems I had yesterday is if I leave the door open, one of the stupid cats comes inside. So even though I'm the only in, I just use a quick bungee. Just a little bungee to secure that. So even though I'm the only crazy person here, I gotta keep using a flashlight because I'm blinding myself. And in this door here, I have this little contraption. Because on occasion, quiet, gotta be quiet. Don't wanna wake the girls. Oh, it's frozen. So I put that on there. Because on occasion, the wind is actually blowing that shut, and there's been a couple of chicks stranded in the old the Red Run. So yeah, Red Run. Shangri-La and a mini. It's enough to do one-handed and hold the camera. Hope you guys appreciate the sacrifices I make here. And then I got this little guy here to just top that off. Here's the thing. Chickens can't see in the dark. So I don't want my little girls being scared. So that's why I put that nightlight over there. Alright. Zero Dark 30 hours, Chicken Time is complete.